Hello, everybody. Today I am going to instruct you on how to make perfect rice without a rice cooker. And you don't need a rice cooker. All you need is a pot with a lid. Okay, here's my lid. So and of course you need rice and you need water. So this is just regular white rice. You could use brown rice. But if you use brown rice, you might have to add some extra water. So this instruction is for white rice. It comes out when it's cooked, like you go out to eat and that's the kind of rice you get. So it's really simple. You get a measuring cup and you measure your rice. So let's say you have 5 cups of raw uncooked rice. So you put it in your pan. Then you double the amount of water and make sure you have exactly the same amount of water as you put in your measuring cup for rice, okay? So I'm going to double this just for an example, and I'm going to put 10 cups of this measuring cup into my pan, okay? So then what you do is you don't have to put the lid on, but if you put the lid on so that it's a little bit open, like this, then it will cook faster. It comes to the boil faster, but it's not necessary. Excuse me. Anyway, so you want to just bring the rice to the boil. Once it boils, let it boil about 5 minutes, then cover your rice, okay? Cover it, and then turn it off. Completely turn it off right here. Once it's turned off, you can even unplug it. I'm using a hot plate. If you have a stove, obviously you're not going to unplug your stove. Unplug it. You're done. It's done at this point. Leave the lid on and let it sit there on your stove for about 20 to 30 minutes. This was cooked in 20 minutes. And you have perfectly cooked rice. Look at this. It's perfect. It's absolutely perfect. Hope you like this recipe idea, guys. See you in my next video. Bye.